They recently started opening small format stores in strip malls, and now it's got 30 more in the works. These shops are around one-fifth the size of traditional Macy's. Huh. People have gone in to test the stores, said in surveys they're much easier to shop at, they're neater, they're better staffed. So is this kind of the future of kind of big box? Well, does big box retail now become little box retail?
Well, it's going to be something.
Yeah.
And